Want to print an email from Outlook and Mail app? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Windows Mail app and Outlook desktop client come with a lot of interesting features or options. You can backup emails or export emails, add a signature, set automatic replies, and more. Sometimes we also need to take print of emails. And like any other best free email client, the Mail app and Outlook have a built-in option to print an email. Here we have shown how to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. First, here is how you can print an email from the Mail app. Open Mail app using the search box, taskbar icon, or any other ways. Add an email account from which you want to take a print. If the account is already added and there are multiple accounts in the Mail app, then select an account from the left sidebar. Select or open an email. Click on the actions icon available on the top right corner. Click on the print option to open the printer window. You can also simply use the global hotkey Ctrl plus P to open that window. Click on the drop-down menu available for the printer section. Select a printer. You can also use Add a Printer option in that section if your printer is not already added. Set options like page orientation, number of pages, paper size, and more. Or else, you can continue with the default options. Click on the Print button available on the bottom left side. This will print the selected email. Method 2. Next, here is how you can print from Outlook. Open Outlook desktop client from Start menu or Search box. Add an email account. If multiple accounts are added, then select an account using the left sidebar. Select an email that you want to print. You can also select multiple emails for printing. Click on the File menu. Click on the Print option to open the print panel. Or else, use the global hotkey Ctrl plus P. In the Print panel, select a printer using the drop-down menu. You can also add a printer if your printer is not on the list. Set print options like page range, number of copies, print style, and more. Click on the Print button. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.